I went in for a doctor's appointment recently, and I was unfortunately diagnosed with being sexy.